this chicken tortillas
soup.
It is from
Costco.
And its company name is
Kirkland Signature.
Mm-hmm.
You guys check out these. Mm-hmm. What do you see on the food?
It's made with some corn here, chilies, and some good things.
Mm-hmm. Is there any like artificial flavor?
No. No.
It's made without artificial flavors.
It's
chicken fed 100% vegetarian diet.
What do you think about this, Daddy?
Good.
What do you think about it, Mason? Good? Let's open it.
Let's look at the advantages first. 1. Very tasty. 2. Has a good amount of chicken. About the drawbacks. 1. The tortillas can be a little soggy. 2. Not as much flavor as some other soups. 3. Can be a little salty. Overall, the Kirkland Signature Chicken Tortilla Soup from Costco is a very good soup. It is tasty and has a good amount of chicken. The only downside is that the tortillas can be a little soggy and it can be a little salty. However, overall, this is a very good soup.
Winter's green.
Like
yes. We like good soup, not bad soup. If we eat bad soup, then we will spit out stones.
What do you have?
Soup from Costco, and they have rice and corn veggies.
Good. You like it?
Yeah.
I have the soup from Costco, rice, and some cheese inside.
Good.
And tea.
Good. Is it spicy?
No.
Not spicy. The soup is not spicy. Isn't spicy.
For everybody.
Your soup like everybody.
Yeah.
Do you have rice in it?
Yeah. Also the corn.
Good.
And tomatoes.
Good.
You need a water so it don't get hot. Mommy just cooked it. It's ready to eat.
Mm-hmm. Is it still hot?
Yeah. Good. Not a minute. When it's not hot, then you not fall it. Why is this cook?
from the soup?
From the soup.
Good. You want a cup of tea? Finish your food and then you can play a little bit.
What do you?
So then we can go swimming tomorrow morning, okay?
In morning?
In the morning.
Give some.
Eat it. Try to eat. Mm-hmm.